Hello everybody, it's been a while. I'm looking kind of rough, but I am doing a collab with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup, and anybody else that wanted to join it, it is a drag queen look style. And let's just say I hope I can pull this off. I probably ain't put makeup on in a hot minute, like 2 weeks. Have been feeling under the weather, so bear with me. I will try to get back. It's been a while since I did a recording, so I'm kind of feeling lost right this minute. So if you want to see me go from nah to yes, this is, hello, my name is Lucy Fur. Like Lucifer, but Lucy Fur. Haha. Anyway, this is my drag queen look, and my name is Lucy Fur. And how do you like it? If you want to see how I got this look and all the craziness that happened with me trying, stay tuned. I shall so show you. And I did make bits and pieces because there was just some things I just couldn't do on camera. So I had to do it and get back on camera and do it. So this is my interpretation of a drag queen, the best I could do. And like I said, my name is Lucy. Stay tuned. Okay, everybody. I put my hair up. It's time to put my face on. I don't really know what I want to put on my face. I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. It's like 9 o'clock at night. Let me see what time it is. Oh, it's 9:50 p.m. I waited this long to put this face on because I just kept sitting on the couch watching TV with my mom. I just had to get motivated to come in here. I'm excited about this collab, but I couldn't get my ass motivated. So, not feeling all that great either. So, hopefully this won't be too of a downer or a bummer video. I'm sorry if it is. I thought I was taking out everything, but obviously I didn't. Alright. I don't know what foundation I'm just going to put on. I think I'm going to put a little bit of my Tarte Clay on. Zigzag it a little bit. And my face still has stuff that I put on it for this morning. Kind of oily, but not real oily because I wiped it off. So I feel like I'm not going to put no other kind of face stuff on. And I'm looking for this, I think. This is my ordinary, by the way. Look at that. My camera usually clears up pretty fast, but this won't that crazy right now. Come on, I know y'all know what this is, but I'm on a mission for that damn camera to do right, because it never has not did it right for me. I think it's a sparkly throw for $3 from the dollar store. That's too pretty. That's be a cute background. Alright, in this video, I'm also going to try this prime, this Wonder 2 Prime and Behold eyeshadow primer stuff. Alright, where's my makeup brushes at? Hello, where's the brushes? There it is, that one worked. Okay. It's on lockdown. You see how watered it is? I don't care how watered it is. Oh shit, I made a mess. This thing has coverage. I'm just gonna add a little of that Tarte shape tape on there to help it out. I probably should have did my eyes first, but I'm gonna do me and do my face. And I wish I had like in me to like go over my eyebrows and make them higher, you know, do all that glue stuff that they do. To really, really go out and try it. Because Lord knows I watched enough RuPaul and stuff to where I was feeling I said, ooh, this would be such a fun collab. And I like watching them do their makeup. So I'm going to try that. I don't want to put too much on my eyelid because I want to use that primer. And it's supposed to stick to your eyelid. I don't know if it will, if I got makeup on it. So this is kind of thick feeling. I feel like I got it caked on, so I need to go over it a little bit more. Like I said, I ain't put makeup on in a minute, so I love this make, this watery, whatever it is, it's got some good coverage. I love that makeup. I love it all, but I want to use it before it goes bad. I'm so scared that my Tarte clay makeup stick is going to dry out before I get to use it all. Oh, I meant to wet my beauty blender. I got makeup on my fingers, so. And no, I didn't paint my nails. I thought about it, because, hello, drag queen, gotta have them nails done, right? No, I suck. I didn't do it. I kept putting it off, and then I waited too late. I think that'll do. Put some. I am gonna wet my beauty blender. And I'll be right back. I'm back. I got my wet beauty blender. And then I got me a little puff pad, right? I want to do like they do and like beat it in there. Anyway, so let's get to it. I don't really want to miss and waste any of my white powder, so I'm just going to use my air spoon. Let me get some dumped, because y'all know how this go. I'm telling you, the sparkle in the background ain't letting me live my life. Oh, I ain't holding on stuff like that. Gotta be some. Okay. You can come in. I'll still put my powder on. I'm recording. What you get?
3/8 quarter.
Ooh, you made it like that?
And,
Or it came like that?
No, that's from one of the old air conditioners. But I squeezed that right there.
Oh.
Now my sorter shut.
Oh, okay.
So then the 3/8 line coming up this way, and that's how this line needs to come up.
Okay, then. So, homemade, created, whatever you need.
Yep. But I'm worried about that. See, that's a factory. That's where they burn a hole in it.
Yeah.
You can see that.
I see the nipple thingy, right? That's what you're talking about?
Yeah, it might be leaking there. But anyone who went through my junk, I said, I'm trying to. So, all right. Well, I love you.
I love you too. A little bit extra powder there, just in case some falls out. I wanted to pat it. Mine ain't as big as theirs is. Sorry about that, babe. My husband wants to show me what he created. Me and him haven't been getting along too well here lately, so I figured I'll listen so he know I'm trying. All right. Now, what I have planned is I'm going to do a lot of powder on my face. I'm going to do them big, sharp contours. If I do it right, I don't know. But I think first I'm going to do my eyes, just in case something does fall on me. I will be able to, hopefully, swipe it away. But, I'm not do that in a minute. Okay, okay. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead. No. I was thinking of doing my eyes off camera because I really don't know how to do whatever it is I'm going to try to do. But I'm going to try to do it. So, my eyes. I'm going to put my liner on. See, some of these liners ain't opened yet, so I'm trying to grab the right one. I don't know how this is going to turn out. Maybe I should do my face and my eyes last. Because I can always put more powder on my face. Okay, that's what I'm going to do. Because I need to think. I need to think. My brain needs to get it together. Because, like I said, I'm kind of out of whack with my routine. So, blah. blush. Oh, this eyeshadow, my bad. Bronzer. I'm gonna use this to put here. Whatever I'm doing, is this blush or bronzer? What is this? That's blush, okay. I need a bronzer. I'm gonna use this bronzer, I guess. It's not really all that dark. But hey. Who cares, right? Alright, let me get some of this on here. I'm gonna cut it and I'm gonna make it long. Oh, there's a cut. Ooh, it looked like it posed too. Can I get it back in the same spot? Go up in my hairline. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. It's supposed to be fun. I don't know what I'm doing. But it's fun. Okay. I just hope I'm even on both sides. I think I need to go a little bit darker. What? Wonder if I got any browner ones. That damn little short pieces of hair. I'm actually thinking about shaving that. I don't know if it's even or not, but okay. Alright, now I'm going to do the same thing. A little bit lighter one. See, I've been using that one, but I'm going to throw these two in the mix. And go behind my ear. Just follow my jawline, just a tad. To get a little bit of shadowing. Get a little bit of color. Forehead. I don't have like that cream contours or nothing, and I think that's what they use, so I'm just trying to make do with what I have. I'm gonna try a little bit of this right here. I love watching RuPaul's show. Actually, one came on today. I have to watch it tomorrow because that's how Hulu. No, it ain't on Hulu no more. I have to do it on my Amazon Fire Stick. So I will have to get it the next day. Okay. Look. Now I'm gonna put some white stuff down. I probably would end up looking like Trixie. I'm not really going for Trixie, but God knows that's probably what I'm going to end up looking like. And I know they contour their nose and stuff too. I don't know if I got the right brush for that. Oh, Lord. Seriously, is there anything there? I can't tell. I guess I need to go to the big one. I don't really do it up to the eyebrow. I know that. Oh, do I see a little bit of indention? See, I couldn't go in public like that, though, because I think it would be so noticeable. They look beautiful on TV. I'm getting too much right there now. Beautiful on TV. But not so much in real life. Looking at somebody's face. Oh, I think it contoured my nose. Go me. Go me. I don't have no damn clue what I'm doing. Having fun, though. Now. I'm doing now. What I'm doing now. Eyebrows? Eyebrows. I have no clue. I'm not going to be able to do the little draw, make big. I'm going to have to work something out some other way. Just going to darken it some. Try to get in there and get the skin under the hair. It's like, I don't know, I like it. It's just like it's dry. I should make it go whoosh, whoosh. I know the eyebrows is always kind of on point along with their eyeshadow, so I'm so gonna fail with that. My eyebrows look like two frown marks. I should made it go out straight like that. No, because I ain't got no hair there. I can't make it look that way if I ain't got no damn hair there. Anyway, just darkened it up some, fine with me. Could do this too, I guess. Alright, eyebrows is done. Alright, so what I'm going to do now is this is my plan for my eyes, okay? That's probably dried out because it's been sitting there. My plan is to do this big bold wing that takes up half my eye. And then the little space that's left, either I'm going to put color there or glitter. I don't exactly know what I'm going to do yet. With the space that will be left. And, that tickles. But I swear I'm not going to be able to do that on camera. It's going to take some focus. So I'll come back and forth with my recordings to let you see the progress and the finished product. So, bear with me. So far, okay, y'all. This ain't cute, but I'm just still messing with it. But I was going to let you know I was doing the Prime and Behold Wonder stuff that I'm going to actually put up here. And it looks like this in this little sponge applicator. And I'm just going to rub it on my eye. And it's supposed to hold, which probably ain't a good thing. Whatever I put on there, waterproof and all. And tell you the truth, since I'll be going to bed in like a few hours, that's probably not a smart idea. But I want to let y'all see what I was doing. And see how it works. It's got a pretty purple fluorescent look to it. I'm gonna let it dry for a minute. I'm still trying to figure out what color I want to put on my eyes. Struggling for real. Alright. So. I think that's Sarah. I'm actually doing this now while I'm speaking to you, Sarah. I'm going to pause this so I can read and reply. Hold on. Okay, everybody. I'm Lucifer now. Lucifer This is my drag queen look. I love the hair. Don't y'all love the hair? So I think it turned out pretty good. I wish I was more bolder with my eyes, but I don't have the skill for that talent they do with the eyes, so I had to just bear with me. I want to see what a close-up will look. I'm pretty sure my makeup looks a little capey, but I did pink and silver glitter. I did not have no fallouts, and I think it's because of that, this Beyond Primer hold. This Wonder 2, y'all, this Wonder stuff works good. The brow thing works good. The eyeshadow thing works good. And I believe you could put this anywhere on your face or body to hold the glitter. Waterproof. Hello. But what y'all think? I'm kind of excited. I'm proud of myself. Even made my lips bigger. Of course, it might not be straight, but. But anyway, my husband's kind of attracted to me. He said, does that make me gay? I was like, no. But anyway, I love this hair. I love it. It makes me want to cut my hair and curl it. Right, let me get it back. Oh, by the way, I don't know if you saw what I did. I tried to do. Y'all know I suck at wings, right? Alright, let me zoom it out. Okay, so, I didn't put on my good bra to make cleavage show. So, there's my cleavage. But y'all don't see it anyway. But anyway, this is my drag queen collab with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup and whoever else joined. Thank you. I think this was fun. In fact, if y'all want to do it again and have somebody that we all try at the same time, it don't matter. But I think this is so fun. I would like to try it again. So maybe we can do this again. So, bye y'all. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I promise to do better. I really enjoyed this and I realized how much I miss my makeup. It has actually been about 2 weeks since I put on makeup. I will make sure to upload another video sooner. 2 to 3 times a week like I'm supposed to be doing. Anyway, laters. Toodaloo.